G'day mate, what's going on? You got toothpaste on your lips again. We're all getting pretty tired, to be honest. The rental car included.
Pretty good.
We did the Stark thing yesterday, and now we're going to ride Ovales with one Jack Miller. Should be pretty good. Maddie's never ridden on the road, so I'm excited for him. Oh, fucking toll, how good. Oh, gracias mi amigo. Yeah, so anyway, Maddie's gonna ride road bikes for the first time today. I'm gonna have a little bit of a bit of a play around, and then drive into Barcelona for Formula One.
I wanna give. I've been a miner for a heart of gold. In this expression, I never give. It keeps me searching for a heart of gold. And I'm getting old. It keeps me searching.
In leathers and light overs. Was it hot or not?
Yeah.
Lorenzo and a Benzo. I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real one, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit you've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga die, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
Between me and you. He can steer and he can slide, he can drive, he can fucking do it all, the ugly cunt. Pisses you off.
Tommy, look what they're doing to me.
Playing silly buggers.
Do the Fabio ride with this open?
Hey? Yeah.
Oh.
This is retarded.
Babysitting. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dogs, stand with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dogs, stand
with straight coats. I kept thinking the Kickstarter was the break.
That was sick. They're fun, man. I need one that's about just a smidge bigger.
Happening,
how's
bro?
That high side, eh?
Jeez, bro, that was the biggest high side I've had all year.
Very close.
Yeah, it was alright. It was alright. It's good fun. That's what it's all about, isn't it? So, that's cool, mate. It's cool.
Good shit.
Yeah, I have landed. Yeah.
How you going, mate?
Yeah, good, mate. What are you doing?
Boys out of go, eh?
Yeah.
A couple of motos,
a couple of goes in the go-kart.
What a day.
What more do you want?
Twins.
Hardly.
Maddie's just stuck off,
yeah. What happened yesterday?
114K.
1,700.
And you? You had fun?
Always.
Good. I like this,
Sounds cold. Keep
Thank you so much.
Matt.
See you, mate.
See you, brother. Thanks for coming.
Nah, thanks for having us. Talk to you soon, Ball.
You will.
Hang on to it.
You will. Good job.
Good job for the next step of days, eh?
Dead kid. Where are you guys off to?
Gonna go to Barcelona to watch F1 now.
Nice.
Yeah, it'll be good.
Oh, that's a proper little holiday.
Yeah, it's been sick.
Good man.
Yeah, we've been having fun.
This should be an adventure, bud.
Yeah.
I'm sure Sunday night's gonna be interesting.
Hopefully, yeah. Yeah. And have a sore head for the flight home.
Hey, fucking hell. Nothing worse than a hungover long flight.
I know,
way.
Oh well, someone's gotta do it.
It has to be done, but
it has to.
Else you're cheating.
Yeah.
Safe to say at this point in the trip, our Manscaped kit has been life-saving. From the lip balm, to the deodorant, to the body wash, don't get caught with your pants down on your next adventure and join the over 4 million men around the world who trust Manscaped to keep their tackle in check. With the code GYPSYGANG at manscaped.com, you're going to get 20% off plus free shipping and you're helping us make more dope content like this. Massive thanks to the team at Manscaped for making this Euro trip possible.